My name is Damien Wilson. As a boy of 10, I had a friend in Portsmouth, and we had both planned to form a band that would literally take over the world. At the time, he had a picture of this chap shaking hands with Prince Charles, and I remember asking him who it was. It turned out that it was, in fact, his brother, Roger, who was in America with his band Supertramp, who were literally taking over the world. This is a song to the man who inspired me to get on stage. This is Breakfast in America.